Hi kids, welcome back to the Learning is Fun channel with Manali Chaturvedi. I finished reading this book, The Power of Your Subconscious Mind, written by Joseph Murphy, and I thought of sharing my review with you. After reading this book, I changed the way I look and perceive things. Dr. Joseph Murphy has talked about the power of your subconscious mind, the massive power of your subconscious mind. He said that if you think good, good things will happen to you. If you think evil, evil things will come into your way. Actually, your subconscious mind accepts what your conscious mind believes. So if you say, I can, you will be able to do that thing. But if you say, I can't, then that I can't will imprint in your conscious mind as well as in your subconscious mind. You know, so overcome that fear of doing I can't. You have the power to choose. So choose health, happiness, peace, and dedication. You have to believe in good fortune, right action, and the blessings of life. He has clearly said in chapter 4 that the process of healing is your faith. So believe in your faith. Have faith in yourself. Apply the power of prayer therapy in your life. One thing I like the most in this, and that is one of my favorite, is that you have to choose certain idea or certain plan. And then, you know, work upon them mentally and emotionally, unite with that plan. And there is one way by which you can also charge your subconscious mind. I mean, this is a proof to you. So you can charge your subconscious mind by doing this task, you know, evolving an answer to any problem prior to sleep. And maybe you can get an answer. So this is not an overnight process. Keep on turning your request to your subconscious mind. Do not envy or jealous from anybody. In fact, enjoy the prosperity of others. So in short, I can say that you always give positive and nice blueprints to your subconscious mind. And you will notice, you will see that your life is changing. And the must read, you know, part of this book is the techniques of forgiveness and, you know, the art of forgiveness. I highly recommend this book to everyone. Go to it, read it, and please share your views with me. You can leave a comment in the comment section below. By reading this book, it is possible to bring more joy, more happiness, and more wealth to your life. You can attain the kind of success you always dreamt of. So, happy reading, nice reading. I think you have liked the video. Click the thumbs up button. Thank you for watching.